A single in the first, 29-99. Here he is in the third, 3-2 count.
Fouled away.
Seven years old, drafted by the Yankees in 1992 with the sixth pick of the first round. Out of Kalamazoo Central High School. Dreamed about being the Yankee shortstop. Dreams come true. The 3-2. Grounded foul. Derek, born in New Jersey, as a youngster, the family moved to Kalamazoo. And he wanted to do one thing, play for the Yankees. The 3-2. That one's driven deep to left field. Going back, Joyce, looking up. See ya! 3,000! History with an exclamation point! Oh, what a way to join the 3,000 hit club! Derek Jeter has done it! Somebody in Hollywood had gotten together and written this script. He's not a home run hitter. Only one man had ever done it that way, and that's Wade Boggs of the then Tampa Bay Devil Rays. And Derek becomes the 28th man to pick up 3,000 hits, the first Yankee ever in the glorious history of the franchise, and he does it with a home run.
Tell you what, David Price gave him everything he could handle, too. Threw some changeups. I think he finally threw a slider. And you know what? We've seen Derek hit home runs the other way. We've seen him pull some home runs, usually on some off-speed pitches. Number 3,000 for Derek Jeter. And it was that slider down in.
Tips his cap to the captain of the Yankees. What a way to enter the club. Franchise that began in 1903, who has had the greatest names pass through the Bronx: Babe Ruth, Lou Gehrig, Joe DiMaggio, Mickey Mantle. The list goes on and on, like a roll call through the halls of Cooperstown. And not one of those men ever picked up 3,000 hits. And and a 37-year-old captain of the Yankees, number two, Derek Jeter, does it on this beautiful July afternoon in New York City. Congratulations to Derek Jeter, hit number 3,000. John, I believe if we didn't